Hi everybody, this is Nick. I'm coming to you with a very quick PowerPoint shortcut that will help you make your custom slides that much better. So we know that we need to work with the slide master and the child layouts inside of PowerPoint if we want to create our own custom templates. Normally what we would do to get to the slide master is go up here to the view tab, click on that, and then click on the slide master under master views. Now this takes us to the master view with the slide master at the top and all of the child layouts underneath. Remember, anything you put on this slide master will show up on all of the slides in normal view. But what if I'm going to go back here to the view tab and then click back to the normal view? What if you just want a really short way to get to that slide master so you can start updating your slides? All you need to do is go down here to the normal slide icon all the way down here on the bottom toolbar right there, push the shift key, hold it down, click on this normal slide layout, and it takes you to the child layout in the slide master. And if you click one more time, it'll take you back up to the slide master. And from here, you can update things like color, fonts, slide dimension, size, everything you want to do. So that's pretty cool. And then if you click on it one more time, I think that's all it does. So then you'll have to go back to the normal view. You can click on normal view and it'll take you back to that slide view right there. Pretty cool, a pretty nice shortcut that you can use. And I wanna thank Nolan Hames and everybody at the Presentation Podcast because you were the ones that turned me on to this trick. I hope you all listen to the Presentation Podcast and go into my show comments below for the link to the episode that I learned this trick on. I hope you all have a great day. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and click the subscribe button. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Had a great time making this for you. Hope you have a great time watching, and I'll see you next time.